I have a really big one at home shaped like a boomerang. The blade's this long,
Oh,
and
yeah.
it's this wide, it's shaped like a boomerang. They were made for ancient Japan. They used them to cut people's heads off when they're riding by with horses.
Oh, nice.
Yeah. I bought it a long time ago.
What are you doing?
Years ago, I used to have a samurai sword, but I got rid of that.
You know that's rude, Tanja.
What?
Videotaping people and they don't know you're videotaping them. So what are you doing?
If you cut up my walking stick, don't do it!
You're no fun.
I will tell everyone you pick your butt.
Okay.